Rise and shine, Sleeping Beauty. Ready to go?
Go where?
Camp Jupiter!
I thought I told you that you weren't coming.
Please, please let me come. I promise to stay out of your way. I've got my survival pack, and my water supply, and my lantern, and my canteen, and my bear spray, and rations, just in case you're stranded in the middle of the woods, or in a spaceship. No one thinks about how they'll survive starvation if they're abducted. And there's a compass, and a sleeping tent, and matches, and a toothbrush.
A toothbrush?
My mom packed that.
Where do you guys want to start the investigation? Are Zach and Charlie not coming?
Zach said he was going to collect all Camp Jupiter paperwork he could and bring them tonight.
I told Charlie about the weird static calls we got last night. She said she could probably trace them from headquarters.
Has she been outside this year?
She's focused.
She kick you out?
A little bit.
Well, what other leads do we have?
Aliens! What the aliens will want with my baking supplies? Every night I lock them up, and every morning someone has taken them. What do they want with sugar and flour? What are you going to do about it?
Hello, children. How is the breakfast for you today? I work extra hard on it for you. In fact, I put this away, I bring you some more.
This is unacceptable! Baby!
Welcome to the Camp Jupiter community. Carlo has taken this alien thing pretty hard.
I see that.
We all are. Camp Jupiter is like home. It means so much to us. Most of us have been coming here since we were kids. It's so hard to believe they're gonna shut it down.
Still a week away, right? Anything could happen.
You think so?
That's why we're here. Stop the aliens. Protect the community. Save the day.
There's no such thing as aliens. Have you guys noticed anyone around here acting suspicious lately?
Honestly, no. Everyone that's still here is here because they love Camp J. Well, almost everyone. I think I'd hate this place too if my dad dragged me here since I was 8.
Where are you going?
She does not like me.
Hey. Ava, right? What are you listening to? Good talk.
Hey there, hungry campers. I got more breakfast for you.
Hold on, I'm fine.
This is made out of oats that I find next to the horse stables. It'll make you faster, it'll make you stronger, and for you, it'll make you a little bit taller. Yes. And Ava, for you. I got more shipment, and your father said that you would help me out. And you help me? Please? Don't look so excited. Come on, let's go.
Well, it doesn't look like we're getting any helpful information from her, that's for sure.
Maybe you just have to get to know her. Find something that she likes. Maybe a favorite band?
Wow. Listen to this. Is that the static that we heard last night?
On my phone?
Excuse me?
Maybe you can help us, please.
Look, I know you're just trying to help, but from now on, just stay out of my way.
I think she likes you.
I think she knows something.
I think we found our starting place. Should we tail her?
There's too many of us. I'll follow her for the rest of the day and see what else I can find out. You guys go do some digging around camp and see what else you can uncover.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not.
He's right. You can't go alone. You need a partner.
We have less than a week to solve this mystery. We have to work together if we want to help Mr. Stone and Dr. Oldman.
Fine. But no talking.
Got it.
Listen, promise if you find anything.
And don't talk to any old green men.
And be careful. I think we lost her. It's like she just disappeared. What a waste of time.
She's not gone yet. I have an idea. Remember that signal that she was listening to? We should be able to pick it up with this.
That's actually gonna work?
See? This way!
Sure, I need a better look. Wait, where did she...
Sweet of you to drop in.